Hey there, I'm Kimberly with Basecamp's customer success team, and welcome back to Basecamp Basics. One of the best ways to get started with your brand new Basecamp account is to start a project. So let's do it. To create a project, you'll simply click the Make a New Project button from your home screen. You'll give your project a name and include a description if you'd like. Now, by default, your project will be invite only. This means that only people you explicitly invite into your account will be able to access it. But if you're creating a project that you're okay with people inviting themselves into, you do have the option to make your project all access. When you do that, you're opening up your project to a larger group and allowing other people to see your project in their directory, such that they can join the project at will. This works really well for team or department projects where there's nothing necessarily secretive about what you're working on, so it's no big deal if someone takes a peek into your work. Now just click the Create This Project button and you'll be taken to your brand new Basecamp project. All projects start with 5 project tools: the message board, which replaces emails in many cases, to-dos, where you can break down your work and set deadlines for individual tasks, docs and files for sharing any relevant documents, images, or other attachments, the campfire for more casual chats, and the schedule for setting appointments and sharing important dates. What's great about Basecamp is that you get to choose which of these tools you use for each and every project. You can use them all, or you can pick and choose which ones work best by toggling them on or off. You can rename the tools if you'd like, and even duplicate tools if you need more than one in your project. So let's say, for example, you wanted to have a more clear separation of topics for your communication. You could have a message board for company announcements and a separate message board for project questions or details. Or you could use multiple to-do lists for different sections of work, or even separate to-do lists for different team members. Oh, and one more tool I want to show you. If you need to connect to an outside product or service you're already using, you can easily do that with Doors. Let's say you have a Google Sheet that your team regularly updates and references. With Doors, you can link to it. That way, the Google Sheet stays in its original location where it can be updated, but everyone on the project has a link to it in Basecamp, right alongside your other project tools. We have a list of some popular links, but if you don't see what you're looking for, the other link at the bottom will let you open a door to just about anything you need. Now that you've created your project, we should invite some people to it. So we'll do that in the next video.